If you're watching this video, then let me be the first to say congratulations. You've recently been hired to work at the Chamberlain Student Center, and this is your first official day of training.
Can I start working now?
First, you must embrace the core values of what it is to be a Chamberlain Student Center employee. Come on, let's get you started.
Okay.
Hey, buddy.
What do you want?
I'm looking for the bathroom.
The bathroom? Are you that stupid? It's right over there.
Ian, you know that is not how we properly proceed. In our policies and procedures handbook, you will see that our core values under service excellence, we aim to exceed customer expectations by providing the best possible experience to those we serve.
Well, my laptop charger broke, so I guess I'll just take this one.
Ian, you know that in our policies and procedures handbook, one of our core values is integrity. We believe in honesty, accountability, and professionalism in all that we do.
Oh, okay.
It's all right.
So this is a new idea that we have.
Boo! New ideas are stupid. I hate change.
New
Hold it! Remember, Ian, one of our core values is continuous improvement. We are committed to continuously improving our organization and ourselves by embracing change and innovation while respecting and valuing tradition. So what do you have to say for yourself now?
Oh, I got it.
First of all, how dare you throw our policies into the handbook? And second, in our core values, we strive for student development. We strive to create an environment that enhances student learning, self-discovery, exploration, and leadership development. So what do you have to say for yourself?
I'm sorry. That's what I call it. I'll give him this one. What a loser.
Ian, you know that one of our core values is community building. We are dedicated to creating a culture where collaboration, participation, care, and respect are modeled. So what do you got to say?
Thank you, Ryan. Community building, student development, service excellence, integrity.
Ian, I am so proud of you. You, my friend, are now ready to become a Chamberlain Student Center employee.
So, can I start working now?
You can. I don't shake hands. I jump five. So I put my hands